Hey yo, in this day and age, if you're still fueled by hatred, ignorance, racism, and prejudice, I pity your soul.
You know.
Yo, Shawnee T.
Hey yo,
Wordsmith, I tell them. World's a big place, I pity those who witness it. From in a little bubble, too afraid to coexist in it. Limited by fear of the unknown, a total ignorance.
Afraid of change,
aim their frustration at those that's different. It's ridiculous to me, can't see your hatred's basis. I doubt you feel the same way if one day you traded places.
Exchange your privilege,
ain't got the patience to explain it. It ain't white v black, it's everyone against the racist. So educate yourself, if you still decline acceptance. Made for Dickheadsville, heading in the right direction. See, never let headlines in the press affect your perception. They're feeding off the hate and excelling the heightened tension. The suits and ties presiding over you and I would like to see us fighting each other, not trying to unify. I'm moved by the lies and politics they try and rule us by. Design a better future for my youth to find. Let's go.
There's a man that lives next door,
and I was always taught to love thy neighbour. Except your fellow man, it's then your better nature. Time to press for change, the stakes were never greater.
There's a man that lives next door,
our spirits low and so our guards are up. Need to slow the hate, stop the arms, start to love. Help out each other, cause fighting the power's hard
without
enough.
Without justice, there can be no rascal peace. Cause it's just us, dying in these rascal streets. I'm disgusted at the things some walk come speak. So to understand my plight, then walk a mile in on my feet. I trust it, not the things they talk and say. It's their actions that makes the world turn that way. Certain privilege, definitely filled with hate. Now my village feels like it's an emergency. Say to my neighbors, just a human being like myself. I don't judge him by his color or his status. I was wrong, my hands extended for anyone that needs my help. But in return I get a message saying I must do for self. So my words slip on whistles, locked and loaded, and we'll shoot. You can run, I'm not the cover, we're still aiming at the truth. And the rights where we fight for is about tomorrow's youth. Your youth, my youth, wanna better respect thy neighbor.
There's a man that lives next door,
and I was always taught to love thy neighbor. Except your fellow man, it's then your better nature. Time to press for change, the stakes were never greater.
There's a man that lives next door,
although our spirits low and so our guards are up. Need to slow the hate, stop the arms, start to love. Help out each other, cause finding the power's hard enough.
What? The world's a big place and made exciting by a melting pot of cultures, and that's just the way I like it. While so many soak up hate and stay divisive, I hope and pray for change till I'm old and grey or lifeless. Won't buy into their prejudice or further their conception that I should find a threat with diversity of complexion.
I'll never hush my lips,
read your slurs, I'm interjecting just to tell you about yourself and let you learn a little lesson. It's a thing we're not accepting, dash that rubbish in the bin. Getting pulled in all directions like a puppet on a string. It troubles me within, I just can't contemplate how you could hate another human for the colour of their skin. Aim my rage at the establishment, creating a division. Playing God with man and raising hatred and derision. Never tainted by their vision, I'm seeing straight, staring down the barrel. Turn the gun around and blaze it at the system.
There's a man that lives next door,
and I guarantee you'll probably be the same. Just trying to feed your families and keep them out of rain. So if you're mad, he's not the man you should be seeking out to blame.
There's a man that lives next door,
he ain't your enemy, he's just another man. Cause we all bleed the same blood as one another, fam. So live and let live, empathize and understand.